My wife, she said, now, Jimmy, do you think that this is cute? There's not a single button on the front of your union suit. I said, sew up the front of it just like a flour sack. Then I'll get in and out of it with the trap door in the back. But I don't give a hoot, I just don't give a hoot. We got plenty of troubles, but I just don't give a hoot. Well, Yelmer, he's my oldest boy, he's quiet as a mouse. He built himself an airplane out of the chicken house. That night he went to bed and dreamed how he would loop the loop. The next morning when he got up, he went out and flew the coop. Oh, I don't give a hoot, I just don't give a hoot. We got plenty of troubles, but I just don't give a hoot. My neighbors, they had 20 kids, and now they're old and weak. They never liked each other, no, they hardly ever speak. Their oil stove exploded, blew them all so high. Was the first time they've been out together since 8 years last July. Well, they don't give a hoot, they just don't give a hoot. They got plenty of troubles, but they just don't give a hoot. My uncle, he is crazy, but he's always feeling grand. At breakfast time, he liked to stir his oatmeal with his hand. My wife, she called the doctor, he's the one who cured our goat. Your uncle, he's okay, he said, he's only feeling his oats. But I don't give a hoot, I just don't give a hoot. We got plenty of troubles, but I just don't give a hoot. I just don't give a hoot.